When it comes to our children, we need to speak respectfully. We need to ensure that we guide them. We need to talk to them and befriend them and make sure we treat them in a way we would like them to become. People say, you want to talk? Don't talk in front of the kids. The kids are here. You want to undress? Don't undress in front of the children. The children are here. Nowadays, they don't care. People undress and dress in front of the kids and they say, so what, I'm the mother. What are you talking about? Where is the haya? I'm a mu'min. I need to instill in my children something. These values are being washed down like no man's business. We need to revisit that. It's a duty. I'm a mu'min. Allah's created these children upon fitrah. If they don't watch you going to the masjid or reading your salah or dressing appropriately or speaking properly or showing a keenness towards your Quran or towards a small moment of the day of the dhikr of Allah, if they don't watch you do that, they're never going to get those habits unless later on Allah wants them to come through. So many of us have changed later on in life. When we're a little bit older, that is also a favor of Allah. It's also a favor of Allah. My brothers, my sisters, appreciate these favors of Allah. Work on them. It's your duty. When you talk, when you walk, even with one another, your children are watching. The younger generation are watching. Today they're exposed to so much of evil. Why don't we expose them to so much of good? Keep your smile alive. Keep your goodness alive. Sometimes our children watch us tell a lie. We lie openly. And the kids, oh, that's what dad does. What do they do? The following day with their friends or with the school or wherever they get an opportunity, there's a lie. Because dad does that every day. But if you make lies an issue that is huge and it's a no-go area, the child will tell the truth even if they're going to get into trouble for telling the truth. Allahu Akbar.